the presence of God and before this congregation, Sam and Carla have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They've declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. And those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. And Carla, you may kiss the bridegroom.